师傅。
Stay tuned and we'll see you later. See you soon, please. It's okay. Hey, welcome family. Thank you.
Known place where nothing exists. Need, breathe, energy, harmony. Who will take this place?
Thank you. Hi. I'm sorry.
knows how to run. Let's walk for a minute.
Promiscuous girl, whatever you are.
How have you guys been? Pima Harmony is finally back! It's a lot colder than last time we were here.
Yeah.
And when we were driving into the venue this morning, we saw so many of you guys outside waiting for us. So I just want to say thank you so much for coming out. And sorry for making us wait for so long, but we're finally back. Now that we're here, I'm very excited to show you guys the rest of the set list. And today is February. Yeah. Even though it is February, I want to say Happy New Year. And I'm so very glad and happy and grateful to be able to spend the new year with you guys. So thank you for letting us, and thank you for letting.
I'm sorry.
Thank you for making that possible for us. And yeah, I'm very glad that we could start 2023 with peace. Right. And I'm sure the members also have their 2023 goal. 2023, God. Ooh, I'm a sword. I'm sure the other members also have 2023 goals. Intact.
Yeah, that was your goal.
Was to meet our Elena Peace.
I had a dream about you last night. Your eyes were shining so bright. Those lips and that bittersweet smile.
Right now, to perform in here in Elena. In front of my Elena Peace. So, my dreams come true. Your energy is crazy. I want to hear your scream. Are you ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Songs?
Yeah.
The band version? Do you like it?
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, I think you guys are really excited, so I want to feel it one more time. Can you guys scream one more time? I'll count it down.
Best friend, that's my best friend. Bless, and that's my bestie, my bestie, my best friend. Go best friend.
Ooh, that's awesome. So our concert is called Pioneer, right? Like the name, we will always create a new journey, like new way, or like new harmony, new world. I hope you guys follow with us and stay with us. Extra hard today.
Yeah.
And I know it's the beginning of the show, so all of your energies are up very high, but I need you guys to sustain that through the whole entire night, okay? How was your dance break for Scared? Our dance night turns up in top two, Soul. Did the dance break, they did amazing. Let's give a round of applause to them.
Yeah, time to go to the next song. Yo, what song is the next?
So this is actually one of my favorite songs. It's called 나도 그래. It translates to me too.
Me too.
From left to right.
So yeah, I really like this song. How about you, song?
Yeah, I like it.
Me too. Me too.
Me too.
Yeah, me too. Okay. This is me too.
To show our feelings, even though it is hard to show. Who wants to express feeling now?
I want to express some feelings.
Where's the girl? Yeah, anyway.
I want to see
Jiho. What? I want to see Jiho's feeling.
Express feeling, Jiho!
Yeah, today's your turn.
What do you think?
I love you, peace.
Happy birthday, Jota! Happy birthday! Jiung, you should go too. Yeah!
Yeah.
Oh. Right. What did you do?
I said, I love you, peace.
Does that love you, peace?
You do whatever you want. Special thing.
Do something cute.
Special.
Special thing. Special stuff.
Something special.
Okay.
Love you. Wait, one more time. They didn't get it on the big screen. One more time.
One more special thing.
Different special thing. Another. Love you so much!
Okay. Enough! I think we should move on to the next stage now. Are you guys ready to get blown away? Okay, let's go.
Baby.
Let's do that. This week.
If it's not your birthday, sit down.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, let's all sing happy birthday for the people that say birthdays today.
Okay.
And you guys are birthday twins with Seoul. Happy birthday, you know, happy birthday to you. Okay. 5, 6, 7.
Happy birthday to you.
Solo stages.
Yes.
Yeah, solo stages.
Yeah. You know, your solo stage concept?
Yeah.
Is, Beyonce.
Yeah. Yeah. Beyonce. Yeah.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson, right? What's your concept? Today I'm A-Town Prince. A-Town Prince.
Today is I Wanna Called by A-Town Boy.
Oh my god.
What's my name? Yeah! A-Town Boy, yes. What's my name?
Peace up, A-Town.
So then many of you sing along with Theo. I heard it at the backstage. You guys are like, she's trying. Wait. Sing it one time with him. Can you sing it? Okay. Sing along with him.
5, 6, 7.
She's 20, 20, 20.
What now?
I mean, 한국어가 나오니까 사람들이 너가 불러줘야 했었지 그때는.
great. Now it's our Hyeongse's turn. Hyeongse.
Our stage.
My favorite stage. Thank you.
Guys, can you show them the food?
Guys, that's on
the
ground breaks or something. Is that
Oh, I'm surprising.
Thank you. That was great, that was great. Awesome, awesome. Right now, I think, let's go then.
Yeah, I think we're ready to get into our next song. Are you guys ready? One more time, are you guys ready? Too much fun, yeah?
It was fun.
You know, following is actually one of our favorite songs to perform live, you know?
Me too.
그쵸, 여러분?
네.
그쵸, 여러분?
네.
Yeah. Someone is. Yeah.
You sure, man?
Are you okay?
Oh, okay. Guys, I'm careful.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Hey guys, calm down. Calm down.
Okay, okay guys, calm down a little bit.
We'll take a...
Hey Junior, everyone, one step back.
No problem.
Okay. Okay guys.
Hey. So, someone needs help too.
Water? Hey, he's coming,
he's coming.
Yes.
I see you.
Okay, okay, now it's okay.
Hold on to your, yeah, hold on to your water.
Okay, okay, okay.
There's the water.
Okay.
Guys, I'm gonna throw this, but I don't want you guys to get hit in the head, okay? Guys. Now, I think we saw how crazy our Atlanta pieces can get through Follow Me. But we got a little too crazy. But is it okay if we check how more crazy you guys can get? I know that the balcony, the second floor. You guys will fight throughout the whole thing too. Battle, okay? I think there are more people on the floor than there are on the second floor, but we're still gonna do a little battle like this first and second floor.
Second floor,
you can do it, right? First floor, how about you? Scream contest.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. Together, 3, 2, 1.
The secret admirer. I've been watching.
Today, and really everyone that I know, that and all my friends and family that come to our show always say that our shows are so loud. And it's thanks to you guys. You guys really know how to get loud and energetic today, okay? So thank you guys so much.
Thank you. I'm gonna share some Pony moves. Like, you know the song is called Gotta Get Back?
Yeah!
Gotta Get Back. Okay, I'm gonna tish.
Okay.
노래
안무를 알려드린다고요?
네.
정답 중에는 show you the choreography, okay? So you guys need to follow along, okay?
Can you guys, can you guys sing some of the chorus with me? Okay, let's go. 5, 6, 7, 8
Gotta get back to you. Do whatever you want to do. Do whatever I gotta do. I gotta
hey, what?
Gotta get back to
you. Hey! Perfect. I think they're ready.
Since last time we came to Atlanta. So we're very eager and very, you know, patiently waiting to come back. And while we were waiting, we really wanted to show you guys a different side of us, a new side of us, an improved side of us. So we worked really hard to prepare this concert for you guys. How'd you guys like it? So Theo said that we practiced and we tried really hard to complete this show for you guys, and he really hopes you guys enjoy it, and he feels like you guys are enjoying it, so he's very, very happy.
I'm so happy because our peace having so much fun with us. I feel like time is going faster today, so fast, and it is already the last part of our show.
Too and stuff, so if you guys need help, just put your hands up, okay? If they need someone that's like on the floor or something, something's happening, put your hands up and someone's gonna come and get you, right, okay?
From there.
But let's try our best to prevent that from happening by not pushing and, you know, being safe. Safety first, guys. You know, if you guys call us, whenever we run backstage and you call us or whatever, we're gonna come running back out. So, make sure you guys call for us, and we'll be there, okay? Okay? Guys, today we actually prepared a new song that we didn't get to perform last tour because it wasn't released yet. It's a song that we wanted to really perform live for you guys, so we're very, very excited. Are you excited to be hyped throughout the whole entire night? Are you ready?
Yeah!
Okay,
By your guys' side. So thank you for creating such a beautiful moment for us. And we really, really appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. Okay? And for our piece that created this beautiful night for us, I think we should all say a word. So Sara Castillo, please say something.
Okay. Today, everybody, so crazy. So hot. 오늘 아주 신났고 오늘 제가 오늘 저 개인적으로 제가 해본 공연 중에서 오늘이 제일 신났던 것 같고 네. 다음에 애틀랜타 꼭 다시 와야겠습니다. 감사합니다.
He said that today was so very exciting, and he says for him personally, today was the most exciting and most fun show for him. And so he thinks that he must come back to Atlanta again.
We're practicing a lot for this tour, this premiere tour. Like, first, I want to say thank you for enjoying. Thank you. Really, thank you very much. And thank you for coming. And this is my forever BFF.
I think Elena is a little crazy. Yeah, thank you for coming tonight and thank you for having us. I'm always happy to be with you guys. I think we can't forget this today. So I just want to say, please never forget this today, guys. I promise we come back Elena. Yeah. Okay, see you next time, guys. Thank you.
Me time, and I went to the hiking trail, kind of like
the what?
It was
the hiking trail.
What was it? Silk Creek trail? Is it right? Yeah, the hiking trail, and it was so beautiful. The forest was so beautiful, and air was so great. And yeah, they helped me to love Atlanta more. So I promise I'll come back and I'll show the better stages, the better energy. We'll be together forever, right? Thank you so much, I love you. Yeah.
Atlanta. Thank you for coming. 그리고 이렇게 생일에 무대를 할 수 있는 게 하나 있거든요.
Yes. Joel says that it was actually one of his bucket list dreams to be able to perform on stage on his birthday. Because his dream is accomplished today, he's very, very happy.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Well, first and foremost, I just want to say thank you for attending P1 Harmony's live tour. We really appreciate it. And, you know, practicing and preparing and, you know, going through all of this every single day is honestly mentally and physically not the easiest thing for us, but, you know, being on stage and being able to see you guys face to face and being able to perform in front of you guys really kind of takes away all of that. So thank you guys so much for letting us be able to do what we love. And yeah, we really appreciate all the love and all the support. And without your energy today, this performance wouldn't be as good as it was. So thank you guys so much for coming out today. More importantly, thank you for all of your energy and all of your love, and we really, really appreciate it. You guys made us feel alive tonight. So thank you guys so much. Did you guys have fun? How much fun did you guys have? Doing that and they keep scaring me. I'm not gonna lie, he's on the roof.
It's worth
perfect. I like it.
It's good.
Well,
thank you guys so much. And because tonight is such a beautiful, beautiful night, I really want to take a picture with you guys.
Thank you, was so touching.
Thank you guys so much. Let's take a picture. 앉아, 앉아. Thank you so much for coming. You had a blast?
Yeah!
Huh? 오늘 생일 파티야.
Thank you!
Yes. Okay.
Okay, arigato gozaimasu.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Yeah.
Arigato. Arigato. 영어 발음은 아리가또. Okay. I think we're ready to go. 우리 인사드리겠습니다. 지금까지
B1 하모니였습니다. 감사합니다.
Okay, so I just finished doing the wave or whatever. I can't even feel my legs because it was so crazy because they were just like sitting and I was like, okay, cool. And I don't know. I don't even know who was first, but I think the first person I looked at was, I definitely looked at Jungsub. And then it was Intok, and then it was Kiho. And when I like was passing Kiho, I was nervous and I was trying to do the hearts and I was trying to do this heart. And then, oh my God. And then I got to, I think it was, there's six of them. So Jungsub, then Intok, then Kiho, then I know I'm missing somebody. And then I got to Seoul, and I was like, hey, and then I was like, oh, happy birthday, and then I did the whoa, and then Jiyoung saw that, and then I was just like, hey, Jiyoung, and then I left, but Jiyoung saw me do the whoa, so I'm like, oh my god, he looked at me, like, I know he looked at me, because he, like, he laughed, so, because I had, like, looked at Jiyoung, and I was like, oh, Seoul's right there, I should tell him happy birthday, and so I had to look away, and then I did the whoa, and Jiyoung saw that, and I was like, bye, and pretty cool, can't feel my legs, so, yes, and that is the end of our beautiful night, bye.
1, 2, 3, 4!